I think a dream come true to be able to represent and be part of a brand that you're so inspired by and that you look up to and that you really believe in. If you look into my bag right now, it's pretty much only Body Shop. So it's really awesome that today I'm actually here shooting for them and shooting with the brands that I actually use and trust.
She's so beautiful. And here you will see an absolutely different version, an absolutely no made-up version of Jacqueline. And I think people are going to see this campaign in a different light. I think people are going to see this visuals and say, wow, we've never actually seen Jacqueline like this before. No other brand has actually attempted this. This is so interesting. So that's what is very challenging. And I hope we do the best in bringing that out.
It's really difficult to name my favorite Body Shop product because there's so many, but I remember you know, being obsessed with the body butters and how amazing they make your skin feel.
So without making you wait further, ladies and gentlemen, the very beautiful, vivacious, electric Jacqueline Fernandez. You look absolutely beautiful, and I believe Shruti has some flowers for you. And here's the microphone. Would love for you to say a few words.
Thank you, Malini. Wow, thank you everyone for being here today. It's an amazing turnout. Today is an extremely exciting day for me because I've become the brand ambassador for Body Shop, and Body Shop is actually a product that I've been using since I was a kid. Throughout school, you know, through college, and up until now, they've seen me through many years. So it's kind of surreal that I'm standing here right now, and I have a my picture is, you know, along with the brands and along with this Body Shop name, which is synonymous with, you know, so many amazing things. You know, I mean, amazing products, reliable products, inspiring products. So it's a really, really, I mean, I'm just extremely excited to be here today. And this means a lot to me. Thank you so much, Team Body Shop, for believing in me and choosing me to be your brand ambassador, because I know that the Body Shop name is a very highly respected one. And this means a lot that you guys are entrusting me with your representation. So thank you so much, of course, everyone, for being here today. And over back to you, Malini.
Thank you. Please give Jacqueline a round of applause for being stunning and being part of the Body Shop. And now, of course, without further ado, I would like to invite Jacqueline and the Body Shop team to please come and unveil this season's must-have project product. Jacqueline, over here, and please, the Body Shop team. We're going to do an amazing unveiling for you right now. She has a good angle from both sides. You can take her pictures from here as well. So now you're going to unveil this season's must-have product. Big tub. I wish you could just take that big tub home and you were like set for life. Now, of course, I'm sure you know that over several weeks we've had so many people contribute with questions, of course, for you and about Beauty with Heart all across social media. And there are people who are watching this live right now on the Body Shop's Facebook stream. So hello, everybody who's watching live. And we've had some lucky winners that have some questions for you as well, so I'm going to shoot them at you now. Let me just grab this other microphone for you.
Question answers.
Okay, so question answers for you. This one comes in from Jyoti, known as at Poison9IV. I'm sure she's watching live. Which was one of the very first products that you tried from the Body Shop range?
I would have to say it would be the tea tree oil range, because being a teenager, I mean, that
especially
stuff
for
is,
pimples, it's amazing.
Yeah, it was amazing for just acne and just smoothening out the skin. So yeah, it was the tea tree oil range.
Definitely get your hands on that. And how would you define beauty with heart?
Beauty with heart. I think beauty with heart is about, you know, wanting to feel good, to look good, and at the same time doing good. I think if you combine all these three together, these are things that initially make you beautiful, of course, with the heart as well, because that is what being beautiful is all about.
Absolutely. And this one from Divya G, also known as at Divya as Zaika. She says, I want to know, Jacqueline, you always look so stunning. What's your beauty secret? Tell us, everybody wants to know.
I'd love to reveal beauty secrets. You know me, I'm like someone who like loves splashing it all over my social media and being there for people. But I really feel that, you know, I think when it comes to beauty, it's really about how you feel. And for me, I always look at how I'm feeling inside. And I know that these things are highly influenced by what you're eating, what you're doing, what your fitness regime is, what products you're using. So I'm never concerned, actually. I'm not someone who's concerned about weight or, you know, working out and muscles and all that stuff. But for me, it's all about wellness. And I always make sure, my aim is always to make sure that my skin and my hair is looking good. So that's based around just using the right products. And
mission accomplished, by the way. Clearly.
It's hard work.
And Juhi Sinha has a question in, saying, does your association with the Body Shop and Beauty with Heart bring any changes in your life?
Well, I think so, because, you know, for me, it really is all about, I think, spreading awareness to how amazing it is when you are taking care of yourself and you are doing good. And I think for me, this association with Body Shop is that one platform that will help me spread that awareness, because they are all about, I mean, being organic and being natural and, you know, being good to yourself, pampering yourself, but at the same time, knowing about different causes out there. So I think just coming together, this is an amazing platform for me to actually express myself and who I actually am, because we are pretty much synonymous with each other. Whatever I stand for, Body Shop stands for as well. So
absolutely. And we have a few more questions, if you don't mind.
Yeah, okay.
There's one saying, you said that your bag is full of Body Shop products.
Yes.
Which is so true for me as well. What are the three must-haves that you take with you everywhere?
Okay, so I definitely always carry the hand sanitizer, and I think the new hand sanitizers are amazing. We have one in strawberry and we have one in coconut as well. I love the coconut. but we're promoting strawberry, so strawberry it is. But also the lip balms, because they're so moisturizing. So, I mean, before you go to bed, when you're going out, I think it's really important to always keep your lips moisturized, and nothing better than the lip butters. And of course, there's one more thing. There is the body mists. You know,
especially
so important
weather.
To smell good.
Smell good and feel refreshed. It's
yes.
Amazing. And what inspired you to become the new face for the Body Shop India?
Trust me, it was not a choice that, you know, it wasn't me. It wasn't them coming to me and being like, be our face. I think it was more me going to them. I've splashed their products all over my social media and my Instagrams. And, you know, because I really do believe in them. They are just an amazing brand, and they have the most amazing products. And, you know, for me, it actually really does, it really is important that I represent a brand that I believe in and that I know I can talk about without having to, you know, maybe force anything, you know. So, yeah, and I think they do inspire me. So that's why I'm happy to be here today representing the brand.
And I think it's really important to stress as well how they're the one brand that really cares. They don't test on animals.
Oh my God, yeah.
That's PETA, so important.
PETA is so happy right now. I've had a great association with them and they're like, yay, cruelty free.
Oh, I love going out to PETA.
Yes.
Well. And finally, one beauty secret, one makeup secret of yours.
A makeup secret, wow. Use cruelty-free makeup. It makes
a
difference.
It's a good tip. Thank you so much for this, and it's absolutely amazing, and the new range looks utterly delicious.
Yum.
And of course, without further ado, I'm going to now ask that Mr. Varun Sharma conduct a Q&A with the media, and of course with Jacqueline. So please feel free to have a seat. Thank you all so much. I think it's been fantastic. And now it's your turn. And remember, you must get this season's must-have products from the Body Shop. Varun, over to you.
Okay, so we're all, we'll start with the Q&A session now. So we have two people who are stationed and they will be roaming around giving you the mics. So just be ready and just raise your arm. So that's it. Okay, so who wants to ask first? I'll just request everyone I'll request you to point the question specifically on Body Shop, on beauty. Okay.
So, yeah.
She did.
Here, to your right, here. So, Jacqueline, you being a public figure, can you just please book that bouquet down?
Sure.
So we can.
Oh.
Thank you so much. So, Jacqueline, you being the public figure, people, especially ladies, follow you like anything, because you are an iconic beauty. So, what's the iconic definition for you for beauty is according to you?
Body Shop has the most amazing tagline, which is beauty with heart. It's very difficult to define beauty because everyone has a different perception about it. But I think if you look at it through the definition of it being with a purpose, I think that's the best way to describe it because it's really about how you feel. And I think that's how best to describe beauty, actually. It's about how you feel, it's about what you do. And it's about what you put out there. So to me, smiling is always very beautiful. And I think that just makes people feel good as well. And yeah, that's it.
One more. Which is that thing which prompts you to remain beautiful?
Which is
that thing which prompts you to remain beautiful? Like, why are you obsessed to look beautiful?
Why do we always want to look beautiful? I just think it's about feeling good, and when you look at the mirror, you want to be happy with what you see. So, for me, I think that's all about knowing that I'm taking care of myself and I'm feeling great. And, it's about my fitness. And I think that's, at the end of the day, you want to be happy seeing what you see. It's not about what other people see you as. Everyone has a different idea of what beauty is or, what it means to them, but you need to be happy and you need to be content. And so for me, keeping beauty aside, I want to be able to say that I'm happy, I'm content, I'm fit, and I'm healthy, and I like what I see in the mirror. That's important.
Okay, next.
Yeah, I know Miss Malini covered all the questions. Difficult now.
किसी भी प्रोडक्ट का ब्रांड एम्बेसडर बनने से आप तीन कौन सी तीन चीजें उस प्रोडक्ट के लिए देखती हैं?
Sorry, just
आपकी क्राइटेरिया क्या होती है किसी प्रोडक्ट का ब्रांड एम्बेसडर बनने के लिए?
I think it's very important when you're endorsing and representing a brand, you need to be 100% truthful that you believe in that brand. Because at the end of the day, you are selling that product. You're the face of that product. So you need to be I mean, sure that, you know, you actually believe in this product and that product is trustworthy. For me, I've been using Body Shop since I was a kid. So I'm 100% sure that this product is 100%, you know, trustworthy. It's an amazing product. It's reliable. It works. And it makes you feel great. So, yeah, I think that's basically the only important thing, I think, when you're representing something. You don't want to be dishonest about it, you know, so...
Jacqueline, one more question. थोड़ा हटके है इस इवेंट से कि किस शूटिंग कैसे चल रही है हम जरूर जानना चाहते हैं.
It's going very well. We actually just came back from Poland, and we have a little bit more to shoot, but I think we're all very excited.
कोई experience सलमान के साथ?
Experience? I think just the entire movie has been an experience. You know, I think he's very, very inspiring because he is also someone who is extremely healthy and really, you know, he's into his fitness, he's into wellness. And it's really inspiring. It's amazing how the entire set right now on Kick is just inspired by Salman, and everyone eats well and everyone goes to the gym. And I've never seen that kind of, you know, inspired activity ever before on a set.
सलमान को इस प्रोडक्ट बॉडी शॉप प्रोडक्ट से क्या गिफ्ट देना चाहती हैं?
I think he body butter, body oils, and there's a men's range, so I'm sure that, you know, he would definitely like that. He's definitely someone who takes care of himself as well, so I'm sure he'll love the products.
Hi, Jacqueline.
Hi.
Sadhna here. You know, जिस तरह मदर्स डे आ रहा है
सॉरी
जिस तरह आप जानती है मदर्स डे आ रहा है तो आप कितनी मम्मास गर्ल है और क्या कुछ खास करने वाली इस बार मम्मा के लिए
मम्मी के लिए
यस
आई थिंक यू नो माय मॉम शी लव्स माय मॉम लव्स द क्रीम्स सो द बॉडी बटर क्रीम्स इन बॉडी शॉप आर जस्ट आई मीन फैबुलस टू यूज ऑल्सो देयर आर आई मीन Yeah, the skincare creams. I mean, even apart from the body butter, there's also amazing skincare creams. Yeah, so for a lot of age groups. And actually, I mean, I think for them, there are different, you know, we look at all the different fragrances and stuff. And I think, you know, there's like stuff like rose, lavender, which actually also, I think, suits them, goes with them. They love that. You know, I know my mom loves that kind of stuff. So I definitely gift her one of those.
कितनी special है मम्मा आपके लिए?
कितनी स्पेशल क्या
मम्मा कितनी है आपके लिए स्पेशल
ऑब्वियसली सबसे
और क्या कुछ खास करने वाली है मम्मा के लिए इस बार
इज इट मदर्स डे और समथिंग इज इट कमिंग सून ओके फाइन गॉश आई थिंक यू नो शी इज डेफिनेटली समवन हु इज ऑलवेज यू नो बीन देयर फॉर यू आई थिंक व्हेनेवर यू फील दैट यू आर अलोन इन द वर्ल्ड यू शुड नो दैट there is always your mother who will always be there for you and no matter what you've done she'll never judge you and she'll never I mean you know disown you for it because there's always that love that she will always be there to give you so always trust in your mother to always be there for you I know my mom is
thank you
okay so questions
Hi, Jacqueline. Jacqueline, hi.
Hi.
I would like to know what is your favorite product from the entire range, which is your most favorite, and which you would recommend the girls to buy.
Well, I think right now, you know, it's the season of the strawberry products, and that's something that, you know, it's something you can't avoid because it smells so good and it feels so great on the skin. If I was to advise anyone right now what product specifically, I would have to say it's the strawberry body butters and the strawberry mist because it just smells fresh. It's amazing for summer. And, you know, the body butter is quite light on the skin as well, which is also important for our climate. Thank you.
Okay, the last one.
Miss Malani.
Yeah, or anyone from the Body Shop team, because since there's so many managers, or from the
store staff. So there's still so many questions pouring in for you, by the way, on Facebook and Twitter. They're so excited, and they're giving you a round of applause with the clapping symbols for Beauty with Heart. So let's give them a real live applause right here. It's amazing. A question, what do you love most about the strawberry? And what are your other favorite flavors?
See, strawberry just smells amazing. And when it comes to, I mean, the actual creams, they all feel really good and they all moisturize so well. But strawberry right now, I mean, I think it would be topping my list because it's summer. It's pink packaging. it smells amazing, feels great. And of course, I think like my other flavors would have to be the honey, vanilla, coconut. I love all these. They're very summery, they're very light and fresh, and I've been sticking to them for like ages. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you. They're very happy.
Okay, so
yeah,
that's
it. Very happy. Thank you.
So now we will have one-to-one Q&A sessions. And if you want, okay. So she'll just have a little bit of a photo session here, and then she'll go for one-to-one Q&A, okay?
Yeah. Thank you.
Thanks.
So today we have announced that the new brand ambassador of Body Shop is me, and this is extremely exciting for me because I've been using Body Shop ever since I was a child. So for me to be standing here today, it's you know, such an amazing opportunity, and of course a brand and products that I truly believe in. So I'm very happy.
आप बहुत ज़्यादा सोशल कैंपेन करती हैं, सो मेनी थिंग्स, तो काफ़ी कम लोग जानते हैं इस चीज़ को.
Yeah, I think social causes are things that I think you do, honestly, obviously for other people, and it's I think that is your focus. So it's, you know, maybe people are maybe not aware, but I mean, it's not about that. I think it's just about wanting to help others, and eventually it does, at the end of the day, also make you feel very good about it. But yeah, it's important also because we are, as celebrities, we have a greater platform to do so and to increase awareness. So I do feel responsible for taking up quite a few, or whatever social causes I can take up. I mean, I think, you know, we have some of the most stunning actresses in the world. And for me, I think growing up, it was always Aishwarya because, I mean, it was like an icon, you know, growing up and seeing Aishwarya Rai on TV or in magazines. It still is, actually, to some extent. But I think, you know, the actresses also, girls that, I mean, they're girls that I've actually become friends with, they're girls that I know, they're girls that I've worked with as well. And, you know, they are genuinely extremely beautiful, I think, even off screen. But if I was to gift them anything from Body Shop today, I think I would give them all the strawberry packaging products because they smell amazing and they actually do feel really good, and you know, I think they all deserve it. Yes.
Actor
Actor.
actually actors ko I will give the men's range kyunki I don't know if they'd be too into body butter and lip butter and stuff. I think the men's range would suit them better.
Jacqueline, 2013 mein humne aapko kaafi miss kiya kyunki bahut kam hi film nahi thi. 2014 mein kaun kaun si kick ke alawa kaun kaun si film hai aur kitni excited hai apni filmon ko lekar?
I think yes, kick is something I think you know everyone associated with the movie is extremely excited about, and you know we still have a few more days left to shoot, but it's an exciting process. You know, everyone is really connecting, everyone's working hard towards the movie and towards releasing the film by July Eid. So that will be releasing in July, and also I will start shooting for Roy on the 15th of this month. And apart from that, I'm also doing a special appearance in Bangistan. So hopefully after Kick releases, though, no more taking breaks, just working continuously.
Roy with Ranveer Kapoor.
Roy with Ranveer Kapoor and Arjun Rampal, yes. I think it's an exciting time for India per se. I unfortunately cannot vote because I am from Sri Lanka. But I think it is important that everyone does participate and everyone you know, truly believes that this is the way forward and this is what they should be doing if they want to see the country moving forward. But I think it's really exciting because yeah, you know, I mean, I'm here to witness it, but you know, everywhere I go, the conversation is only that. It's about politics and who's voting for who, and you know, what change the country needs and what they can do. And I think it's an amazing time for India right now. I don't think it's. For me, actually, it's not something I think I can really participate in, but you know, it's just nice to be around it and just to see what other people think. But yeah.
Jackie, Mother's Day aa raha hai. How she's special? Special kaise connection hai? Because you have been Sri Lanka rahe chuki hai. How support?
She's. I think my mom has always supported me, and she, you know. I really miss her a lot because, you know, I live alone here. I don't live with my parents, but you know, there are these two people who have always been so strong, and they have been such an inspiration to me to always keep going. They've never stopped me from doing anything. Like, you know, when I told them, okay, mom, I'm joining with Sri Lanka, they were like, oh, okay, cool. And I was like, okay, mom, I'm moving to India. Oh, okay, cool. Everything was like, you know, it's okay. You have to live your life, and you have to, even if you need to make mistakes through that, it's fine, you know. But that freedom they'd always given me to be independent, and I really appreciate them for that, because it's, you know, my journey was, you know, by, I think, through my own decisions. And my mom has just always been there to support me. She's never judged me on anything, even my bad decisions. So I will always love her for that.
She's your strength, what strength?
Yes, of course. I think, you know, when you see how hard your parents have worked to bring you up, and, you know, you become so grateful and appreciative of everything they've done for you.
What do you say about girl education? Because you have these very social activities.
I think, you know, it's obviously very important that women, girls, they all know what their rights are. I think when it comes to education, yes, of course, they should all be educated, but at the end of the day, they should also be very aware of what rights they have as women, as girls, and I think that is a very important way to empower them. Strawberry body butter.
So are you practicing soccer for kick?
No, not practicing soccer for kick.
Jacqueline, one last question. First time you're working with Salman Khan, so tell me something about Salman Khan. What do you like most in Salman?
I think he's probably one of the most inspiring actors I've ever worked with, because he is so extremely passionate about what he does as an actor, and you know, there's not a day that goes by where he isn't continuously working. Even if he's on his day off, you feel that his mind is continuously working. On set, he's continuously thinking, giving, you know, to our scene. And I think that's so inspiring, because I think that's what an actor's life is about. And it's not about taking it easy. It's about really pushing yourself to the limits. And that's exactly what I think Salman Khan does.
I'm very happy कि मुझे इस पिक्चर में कहाँ कंपोज करने का मौका मिला. विकी राणा जी से मेरा